Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Sim-antha here, and I wanted to do a quick, well, I'm going to say quick, and it might not even be quick, but I wanted to do like an overview on the new bowling stuff pack that just came out today. I thought it came out yesterday, but I was sadly mistaken. I thought we get stuff packs on Tuesday, so I just assumed it was Tuesday, but apparently it was Wednesday and it was today. So either way, I went and splurged a little bit because my birthday is next week. I am like 6 days away from my birthday. It's next Tuesday, actually. So I figured I would just go on and splurge and celebrate my birthday 6 days early and go on and grab some stuff packs that I hadn't had, which was Romantic Garden stuff, which this is the reason why you see this coming up right here. And surprisingly, I didn't have it. I really didn't care for it. But now I'm just kind of like, what does it hurt to have it? Not really concerned about having like the wishing well situation. But I like the idea of splashing in the water fountain. Also like the idea of having more romantic places for my Sims to get married. So, and every once in a while I'm in the gallery and I see stuff that's built with Romantic Garden stuff. And I'm like, you know what? That looks nice. And I guess the clothing and the hairstyles would be cool too. So, but I'm not going to do an overview on that one today. Probably not even at all. Then I want to grab backyard stuff as well because, I mean, it's finally getting, well, y'all, it's a snow day today. It's crazy. Yes, Wednesday, March 29th, I think is today's day. And yeah, it's a snow day. And you would think like we would be done with snow. We just had first day of spring like last week, right? But it is snowing. And we got like, I think 9 inches of snow just last night. And it's crazy. And it's still coming down. So my kids are at home. So whatever. But I was thinking, oh, let me get backyard stuff. Because eventually I will want to do some more stuff with my Sims in the backyard. And just having like this little slide thingy looks like a lot of fun. And then the clothing and the hair. Are you kidding me? Especially that. And then this too is kind of cute with the bird feeding. But anyway, not going to be doing an overview on that one at all either today. But this is the one that we came for. The Sims 4 bowling night stuff. So I'm going to be honest with you guys. I saw some reviews yesterday. Didn't really like bowl me over. Yes, pun intended. Because I was just kind of like, okay. I was a little underwhelmed, let's put it that way. I didn't feel like it was going to be anything that I probably would want to get, but it has gotten to the point in my game. I'm not bored with my game. I don't think I'll ever get bored with it because I make the game how I make it, and mods and CC and stuff like that definitely make it that much more fun. But just kind of looking at the overview, I was kind of like, oh, I don't know if I really want it. But then I thought, okay, right now my Sims go clubbing. They may go to the movies, and that's, and they go out to eat. That's it. Bowling would be another thing that they can do to give more versatility just for things that they can do in the game. So I said, if anything, you know, it'll be worth that. So anyway, we got it here. Take your Sims bowling, build a bowling hangout, striking new fashion. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I'm not into the clothing that I saw already for the overviews that I have watched. So I'm gonna be honest with y'all. I'm gonna give y'all my honest guts, like out on the floor opinion. Yes, I say guts out on the floor. I'm going to give y'all my opinion of this bowling stuff. And if you're going to get it, hey, if not, as of right now, the only reason why I got it was because I just want to give my Sims something else to do. That's it. I'm not even like, oh, they're going to be able to bowl. It's not anything like that. So anyway, got that little disclaimer out the way. Let's go on and do a new game so we can go check out this stuff that's inside the game. You didn't get like a bunch. I can tell you that right now. We didn't get a bunch of clothes. We didn't get a bunch of hairstyles. It just wasn't, it's not that type of party, unfortunately. I think the most that you're going to get from this stuff pack is just the additional gameplay. You know, just being able to take your Sims bowling. If you're trying to doubt, what in the world? Why can't I get a decent looking Sim that doesn't have like crazy? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, this custom content curse. Okay, he's decent enough. Let's go. All right, I don't have time for this. I want to get into the game. But anyway, I'm going to go on in and filter everything out by, look at all this stuff I got now. I don't have vampires. I probably won't get vampires, and I don't have spooky stuff. And I've said this before, until they can give us an option to cut vampires off in the game, don't even have them spawn, I don't want it. I just don't. But anyway, here's one of the new hairstyles that we got. It's kind of interesting. Is it like a gray thing that's, and this is the black option, so that's actually kind of interesting. It looks like it's almost like someone that's graying a bit. I'm gonna be honest with y'all, Not that I have anything against gray hair, because your girl got a little bit of gray hair coming in. I'm not going to even lie. It's not a ton, like, oh, you need to go dye it, but every once in a while I'll catch one. But anyway, I don't know. I'm not digging this. I'm really not, to be honest with y'all. I'm not digging it. I hate to say that, but I'm not. I'm going to love to see the recolors on it, but as is right now, I'm not digging it. I'm just going to be honest with y'all. Okay, so got that out there. All right, let's go to facial hair. Did we get any new facial hair? Probably not. I don't remember anybody really showcasing facial hair. Nope. Did we get new hats? I don't think so either, but let's go do it anyway because I want to double check. I did see like a couple videos. I don't remember. I just remember shirts and pants and maybe shoes. Maybe. I don't remember even any accessories, but we're going to go through everything anyway just so I can make sure. I probably should have done this before. I don't even think we got, I know we didn't get any makeup because they're very picky about giving us makeup. But you know what? That's fine because I have enough makeup in my own custom content collection to do just fine. I'll probably use more custom content makeup than I do. Why do I keep wanting to click content as opposed to, all right. So here go the new shirts we got for the gentleman. We got this one here. I'm looking at this like, what does it have to do with bowling? I have no idea. I have no idea what this has to do with bowling, but it's gotten to the point since I'm like so into custom content now, all I can look at now when I see stuff like this and I'm not really digging it in its raw form is, ooh, I want somebody to recolor this because I love the option of the shirt and it being open with a shirt underneath it, but I'm not really digging this little insignia and all that type of stuff on there. Just being honest with you, this looks like a traditional bowler shirt from like Al Bundy, Married with Children type situation from like the 50s. I don't know, I wasn't born in the 50s, but I'm just saying this is what I would imagine it would be like if you're getting together with your boys and y'all put y'all's names on the back and we're part of the bowling crew. I like the shirt. It's a bowling shirt. Nothing to go like run and go purchase the pack for. Oh, I gotta have that shirt. No. This one right here, I don't even know what this has to do with bowling either. This is gonna sound bad, y'all. I'm gonna find the lemonade in these lemons eventually, okay? But the floral shirt really doesn't strike me as something that's bowling related. But I probably won't ever use this unless a random spawn puts it on, to be honest with you guys. Then we got this shirt here. Now, this one, I like the art deco-ness of it, if that makes any sense. These I can roll with. I like these. Okay, one shirt so far. I'm digging. Also, not that one, though. Is he going to Hawaii for spring break? I don't know. What does it have to do with bowling? What does it have to do with bowling? I don't know. Anyway, see, I said I was going to be quick, y'all, and I'm not quick already. Anyway, then we got this shirt, which oddly looks like this shirt. Not sure. Oh, it's got stuff on the back. This one, see, that's why I like this background. I know you guys clown me on my background, but I like this background for that reason. I would not have known there was something on the back had it not been for this mirror. But anyway, so this looks like the same shirt. Different color options, it appears. It appears because I don't see this. That's different. Yeah, so different color options, but the main objective with this one, it seems like, is it has an insignia on the back. So the llama bowlers, I'm assuming. I don't know. I don't know, y'all. Okay, so one shirt so far I like. For the bowling aspect, sure. If you have like a group of friends that's going bowling and they're part of a what in the world? Why is this even coming up? I guess because I don't have masculine on. Maybe it's just giving me everything. Let's do fashion choice. There we go. Okay. Yeah. You know, and I, yeah, someone came for me on one of my videos and was like, boys wear makeup too. Yeah, I know boys wear makeup. I just don't prefer in my gameplay that they wear makeup and they wear stuff like this in my gameplay. I know it happens in real life, but you know, just in my gameplay, I just don't prefer it. Anyway, let's go grab the shirt that I kind of like. And then let's go grab these pants. Okay, these look like pants we already have. See, here we go. I do not, this is just a personal preference. I'm not trying to offend anybody, but I don't like ankle wipers, rain water pants, whatever you call them. I don't like those for my guys. Just gonna be honest with you. For my girls, yeah, all day, every day, but not for my guys. So for that reason, I do not like these pants. Okay, just gonna put it out there. I told y'all this is gonna be like not custom content. Not custom content, bowling stuff. Once I do this the first time, though, y'all, I don't have to do it again. So we got some gloves, which is awesome. We just got one hand. What about for my right hand bowlers or my left hand bowlers? What hand is that? Oh, that's my right. Okay, so what about my left hand bowlers? I guess you don't have that in the game, which is fine. It doesn't have to be that realistic, but okay. I mean, this is for like a serious bowler. I mean, like a serious, like you got league bowling in this mug. I used to be part of a league like way back in the day, I'm acting like I'm 90 years old. I'm not 90. I don't know. Some people want to comment about my voice sounds old. I'm just mature, not old, but mature for sure. So the shoes I'm okay with because, I mean, they're bowler shoes. So I'm actually kind of okay with these. And I feel like the mesh themselves are like really cute. So for recolors and stuff, oh, I'm even digging like the three colored ones. I mean, the boots are okay. I'm just not a big fan of these pants. I'm just not. His eyes are like so freakishly big. I have no idea what's going on with his eyes. Ugh. Let's just do some regular eyes. There you go. You look like you're kind of intoxicated. Did we get any new aspirations? No. That would have been nice if they would have gave us one that maybe be like bowl a 300 game or something like that. I don't know. And of course, I got custom traits in my game, so I don't know if we got a new trait with it. And I don't remember seeing anybody showcase a trait. So I'm just going to assume we did not get any new traits. I don't even know what traits you could have had for that. So I guess it's cool. Anyway, let's skedaddle on over to the ladies, right? The ladies, because it's ladies night. Ooh, okay. So she got the custom content earrings on. We got this hairstyle right here, which is so funny because I remember someone commenting on one of their videos. I'm not going to say their name. You might have watched their video that they really liked this hairstyle. And I was like, are you serious? You like this hairstyle? I'm not a fan of it. I think, though, if under the right circumstances, maybe. But I'm not a fan of it. I feel like it's a little dated, I feel like. And no offense to someone that might wear their hair like this. I don't think it's like an ugly style, per se. I just don't like it. So I don't know. Would that be worth you getting it to get this particular hairstyle? Probably not. Like, I feel like if it had like something pizzazzy about it, like, I don't even know if I have, like, I don't know. I'm like, I'm trying to make it work. Like, maybe if she tied it up with a bow. See, that's cute. Now we're talking. If they would have done something like this and put like a scarf or something with it, that's actually really cute. Now I'm digging it. Now I'm digging it. But like it was by itself, like, even this is really cute. Look at that. See, but I guess that's the reason why custom content is so important in your game, is because sometimes you don't get what you want from, okay, can't do both. Anyway, even this is cute. See, now it looks cute. I can see a sim wearing it, but it face value by itself, I'm just not a big fan of it. I feel like they've given us hairstyles that have like embellishments or something on them and they look good, but then I get frustrated about the embellishments because I'm like, okay, now you limit me to a box. But this is the one that I felt like they should have limited us to a box. I'm just being honest. But anyway, this hairstyle is gorgeous. Now, I will say this hairstyle is worth downloading the pack for. Okay, if you don't get nothing else out of it, this hairstyle, I remember seeing it on one of the previews and I was like, yes. The only thing, of course, I don't like is when they confine us to a specific color of the bow. Like, I don't know, like I wish, and if there's custom content creators that have done the ability to give you, is it here? To give you hair ties and stuff. Like you can do these hair ties on this hairstyle. Why haven't they given us the ability yet to change out the colors of the thing? So, I mean, it's not horrible, but can you imagine if someone like stretched this and made a whole new mesh, did like a Franken mesh with this and like had it cascading down to her shoulders? Oh my gosh. Like I love it like this, but I could just imagine the possibilities of even extending it that much further. So this hairstyle, yes, it's worth downloading the pack for. Okay, just the hairstyle. Okay. So we didn't have any hats and have any accessories, right? I don't think we did for the ladies, but let's double check because I took it off earlier trying to show you guys what I was talking about. This is going to be all over the place. I can tell you that right now. But anyway, let's get into the top. So for the ladies, we got quite a bit of stuff. We got this jacket right here, which is really... Oh, girl, you killing me with them shoes. I like those. When did I get those? I don't even recall. Anyway, then we got this. I could have went through the color options, I guess. This reminds me of my alma mater. Anyway, this one. So I do like this. So this is really nice. I will give you that. That's very nice, actually. This one doesn't really remind me of bowling stuff, but I like the option. Oh, look at the tie in the back. Okay. I like this. I do like this. See what I'm saying about that mirror situation? I wouldn't have even known had I not seen that mirror. This one I like. The only problem I have, actually, I don't have a problem with it. It's cute. I like it. Then we got this one, which is, like I said, it gives you like a 50s vibe. I got to fix her boobs, though. I don't care what y'all say. Talk about me all day long. I need big boobs on my Sims. Okay. All right. I'm a boob girl. What can I say? Anyway, I do like this top, too. It reminds me of a very pinup doll, pinup girl type situation. So this top I do like. The bowling shirts, I mean, they are what they are. You're going to be the same thing we got for the guys. So at least these three alone have kind of made up for the lackluster other things that we got. Then we got this bowling outfit, which again, reminds me of a pinup-ish type 50-ish vibe. Maybe that's what they were trying to go for when they did the bowling stuff, which is interesting. I said that earlier because now that I'm looking at it, I'm like, yeah, that's exactly what this is, like old school bowling league type situation. But let's go throw this on. Actually, this. I don't know. This one. And let's go check out these bottoms. So we got these shorts, which... Okay, so in my personal wardrobe, I don't like shorts where I can see the pockets. So this personally wouldn't be like my style. Would I like it for my Sims? But the sad thing is, and how I play my game is I'm going to dress my Sims how I would probably dress. So if you guys say, oh, that's a nice outfit. Yeah, your girl would probably dress like that. But this, I probably wouldn't. I don't even know who I would put this on, but you got the option there. Recolors would be the bomb. That's all I'm gonna say. Then you got this, a floral skirt. I don't know who's bowling in a skirt, but I like the scalloped edge. I don't know. I like the scallop edge. I feel like this is like a date night outfit or a date night skirt, but not a bowling skirt. And then we got these pants, which, okay, yeah, she's giving it in these pants. See what I'm saying? These look a lot better on the girls with like a little butt and a little booty, you know, well, same thing, and a little body, you know. I feel like, yeah, these are really nice on the ladies. I just don't like them on the guys. Anyway, so accessories, we got the same little bowling glove. And then, ooh, with her nails, she is a dressed to kill. And then we got the shoes. Those are socks. Those are socks. When did I get those socks? They look cute with these shoes. Like, I thought that was the shoe. Wait, when did I get these socks, y'all? These gotta be socks. What socks are these? You know, I gotta go check it out. I'm sorry. I know this has nothing to do with anything. Let's go check out socks. What socks I got? These? Okay. Those aren't socks I got. That's what the game got. It looked sheer. So I thought it was like sheer, you know, but it's the brown. But that's actually kind of cool. I like that. Okay. Never even paid attention to that before. But anyway, so the girl stuff, I'm digging it. I'm not gonna lie. All right. Let's go check out the kids stuff. I don't think we got, much for the kids, but let's go try it anyway. Make her a child, or do I make her a toddler? Do we get anything for our toddlers? Probably not. Let's see real quick though. I don't think we did because toddlers aren't going to be bowling. So let's just go and make her a child. And I don't remember anybody showcasing any. Oh, whoa. She got that mod on, that the thing on with the dirty skin. So no hair, no accessories, nothing like that. Let's take the dirty skin off. We got the same little shirts, which are probably going to be the same for the guys and the gals, the little guys and little guys, the little gals. And then we have shoes. Do we have any pants for them? Nope. Do we have any full body? No. Nope. If it's a girl, do we have a full body? Or was that a girl? That was a girl. I couldn't tell. Oh my gosh. All right. So yeah, just shirts for the kids, which is fine. If you're bowling night with your family, then I guess that would be okay for the most part. So yeah, not too bad. Like I said, I think the ladies got like the best of the stuff. The guy's hair, I'm not really digging. See, like this hairstyle too is kind of cute with this whole 50s vibe. Her eyes are killing me though. But anyway, I'm going to hop into game and so show you guys like how you bowl and all that good stuff. And I'll be right back. All right, guys, we are at Oasis Dust Bowl, which I think is supposed to be in Oasis Springs. I think that's what it's called. But I have it in New Crest because I don't know. I just placed it in New Crest. But anyway, this is the bowling alley that came with the stuff pack. And I'm sure there's plenty more in the gallery as of right now. But I felt like instead of like going through all the build by mode items, we could probably just do it this way. So I'm sure these windows and this little sign came with the stuff so you could build your own bowling alley. And this over here, because I mean, it's like if you've seen, I mean, you know, the way I'm imagining the bowling stuff to be, you 9 times out of 10 probably will not put this stuff in your house. I don't know though. So I'm sure we got these bowling balls, which I think from what I understand, you could select the different bowling balls that you want to use depending upon the skill level that your sim has. Then you have these racks over here where there's like shoes, strictly a decor item. Will this be available as an actual non-shoed item? I don't know. You know what I'm saying? Like, but we'll check it out in a second. I just kind of want to get in here and see the bowling alley and all that good stuff. From what I understand, you can enable moonlight bowling, which makes it look like this, which to me is just awesome. And then for the little kids, from what I understand, you can have bumpers come up for them, which is also really cool. But this is really pretty. Oh, I guess I should put all the walls and stuff up. Let's do that so we can check it out in all of its glory. This is really pretty though. I'm gonna try to get it like that so we can check it out. And then you got like this little seating area over here. I'm sure these seats come with it. I wonder if we got a new bar. Looks like we did. And then all this decor up here, which if you have like an avid bowler, you know, that stuff would be really nice. This new clock looks new. Of course, you got these couches. You got these this little end table. You got these little dividers right here. More decor. I'm sorry. I'm just twirling this little camera. I'm just twirling it. But anyway, I mean, actually, it looks really nice, but let's check out the bowling in itself because, I mean, you know, we're going to go bowl together. The only thing that I wish, and I noticed this when I saw a couple of the overviews, is that I wish you could actually do like with Dine Out. Go reserve a bowling lane and then that be your lane and then nobody else can go, because what I'm afraid is going to happen, and I might be wrong because, I mean, I haven't played it yet. I'm afraid what's going to happen is people are going to come in here and, oh, he already got a bowling outfit. The Bjergesen dude. They must have, how'd they do that? They already got him updated with the bowling outfit. That is awesome. He's like part of some league and stuff already. Anyway, I'm going to try my hardest to like this pack, y'all, but I think I'm going to like it. Anyway, so, I forgot to pick a ball. I should have one of them pick a ball, but she totally dropped it. But yeah, it's going to be like an activity skill where you're going to actually have to learn how to bowl. And I think it's up to 5 from what I recall from looking at the overview. So we already got the bowling skill acquired because she's getting started. Does she have like a little skill thingy? I don't know if she's going to get like a little skill thingy. Oh, there you go, girl. There you go. So the only thing that annoyed me when I was watching the overviews that I did see yesterday, this will not be the traditional bowling that you're probably used to. And what I mean by that is normally in bowling games, you have 2 opportunities to knock all the pins down. What I've noticed with this pack is that your sim takes that one time and then they're done. The pins are going to come back up, which we're about to see in a second. At least that's what it looked like when I saw the overview. Okay, is he going to go? Are they going up? What's going on? They're not. Okay, so yep, they're going up. And then she just had that one time. Unless they counted when she dropped it. Oh, now he's dropping it because he doesn't have a choice. So I did try to outfit them in the bowling stuff, but I didn't like the hair. And you know what? I'm going to be fickle about it because I like diversity and stuff in my game. And I just felt like that hairstyle wasn't like an ethnic hairstyle. I hate to put it like that. So, you know, he was the auto-generated sim that I created. So he's bald headed for that point, but I really don't like the guy's hair anyway. But anyway, so there he goes. He got his little pins. I love the little animations and stuff up here. I think they did a really good job with that. I will say that. But other than that, you know, it's just kind of like, okay, how long do they bowl for? I don't know. I don't know if they do like a whole 10 frames or anything like that. Okay. She's getting a lot better. So that's cool. So yeah, I guess that's that. But anyway, like I said, the only thing that I wish, and there's like a lot of bowling leagues and stuff right here now, and look like the Bjergesens are in like a little bowling thing themselves. But that's one thing I wish, is that there's a way you can go up to the counter and request like a lane and they give you one. And that's like your lane you're assigned to. That'd be nice. But you know, I'm probably thinking about it too hard. Like I said, the only thing I'm concerned about is that someone just comes and starts bowling in our lane. So I guess while they're doing that, okay, that's disabled moonlight. So I guess I can't come over here and bowl, but maybe because I'm already bowling with her. But I'm just wondering if you could like go to another lane and just bowl. Well, I could invite to bowl. So maybe you do have a lane, and then if someone's already occupied on it, maybe it'll be like the karaoke machine. If somebody's occupied on it, you have to wait till they're done. So you just gotta kind of get in here quickly and oh, go ahead. Oh, got a split. Do they get a moodlet? They do get a moodlet hanging with bros from the bro trait, but it has the bowling pin on it. And she just has like a good decor decorated nicely. It is decorated nicely in here. I really like the let's listen to the sounds too. I mean, that's actually really cool. They did a really good job with the sounds and stuff too. It said on there how many pins she has left. So you know, I'm feeling bad. Oh, whoa. Did it go up in the air? It never came back down. His ball got thrown up in the air, y'all. It never came back down. That is crazy.
Ball.
Yeah, you see the ball? It came. It went up in the air and it never came back down. That is insane. All right, he got a strike. And then he has a strike up here. So anyway, he's going to probably be feeling really good about himself. Come. Oh, I got to cut this down now. It's too loud now. I just wanted to hear like the bowling sounds. I do like that. Now, what would be really cool too is when you make your own lots. Oh, he's over here dancing. I guess he liked that little thing he just did. So they do celebrate and stuff. I did see that. Okay, her form is getting... Oh, she just missed the one. Oh, look at the animation. It just had the one pin. Okay, y'all. It's working on me right now. I'm getting kind of excited about it. More so because we just got more stuff to do. I mean, I can see it probably getting old after a while, but... The bar scenes are getting old to me. The dine out has not gotten old to me, surprisingly. But, you know, I can see the other stuff getting old, too. So it's just like one of those things. Is he going to... You had a strike, dude. Did you just mess up your strike? Yeah, you did. That's okay. That's all right. See, that's the one I wish they had two opportunities, like in real bowling. So I don't know how long they bowl for. I'm going to let them finish up. And while they're doing that, let's go check out the bill buy mode items. Because I feel like everything probably is in here. But let's go check it out anyway. Just in case. I'm going to actually get out here. Where can we go? Where can we go? This whole lot is taken up pretty much with this whole situation. But I guess we could just look at them down here. So let's do, we're going to actually go to show all. So I have filtered everything by bowling night stuff. And as you can see, got not even a full two rows of stuff. So we have these new chairs, which like I said, we saw them in here already. These over here. And they come in a good amount of colors. Then you got this, which is like a dining chair. I don't see any in the lot already, but it looks very similar to this one. Just a regular chair. I feel like it's something we have already. Now the bar stools, I will admit, are super nice. You could probably use those in your house if you wanted to go with like a bar or something like that in your house and you wanted to have like some bar type. I don't know. I'm about to say bar type stools. Well, duh. But you know, these just give like a real pub feel to me. I don't know why. But anyway, then you got the sofa, which is over here. Then we have an ottoman, which I felt like we saw. Yep, there they go right there. So we got an ottoman over here, which is that one right there. We got a bowler's hidey hole. I'm assuming that's this right here, but I don't know. Could it be a TV stand or something like that? I don't know. That's kind of odd. But anyway, then we got a mid-millennium modern end table. So it's interesting that they call it mid-millennium because mid-millennium, I would think, is actually the middle of a millennium. I don't know what I'm talking about. But anyway, they don't have any of those here. So let's try to place one real quick and see what it looks like. Those are actually kind of nice. Then you have this coffee table, which is also a mid-millennia coffee table, which is the one that's right here. And then we have an arigato. Arigato. I thought that meant like, thank you or you're welcome. Arigato. Domo arigato bar. Okay. And that's it right here. And this bar is really, really nice. I do like it. I like the origami look to it with the little diamond triangles or what have you. Then, of course, you got the bowling lane themselves. And they come in a lot of colors, which is nice. So if you wanted to customize and have like a certain color theme, you could totally do that. Then we got this pinup art. Interesting they use the term pinup because I really feel like a lot of the clothes were kind of inspired by like 50s pinup. Not meaning pinup balls, but like pinup like the era, the clothing or whatever. Anyway, so you got Peak Performance. I think those were, let's see, I'm going to put my Sims 3 camera on so we can check them out because I saw those over, oh, I got to get in now, over there. So that's those over there. And so those are really nice. Like I said, but only probably bowling stuff. Then you got this right here, that sign. You got a pin. you might could just like put in one of your Sims rooms, I guess, as decor. I don't really see one out, but I mean, it's kind of self-explanatory. Then we have more posters here. Are they all? Oh, they're all different. Okay, good. Now that's kind of awesome. Even the ones that aren't like bowling specific are really pretty. Just like colorful posters just kind of add into your room. You could use that in your house. Then you have this triple B, what's this called? Triple B bar, back bar. Triple B back bar. Triple B. Okay. All right. That's this thing right here. And then we have another sign that says house leaderboard. We got a lit divider, which are those over there. They come in different colors. Then we have, of course, the bowling rack number one, and then a bowling rack number two, which is kind of cool. Then we got a bowling shoe rack, which, like I said, comes with the shoes already in it. But then we have one that's just modern cubbies. So that's actually kind of cool. So if you wanted to use this and if you could put things inside of it, that might be different, because I was hoping that it didn't just come with the shoe option. And then you have Cheers to Me trophy case, which probably goes, oh, wow. So that's for your avid bowler who's like in a bowling league and like does all of that stuff, meets with his guys. That would work really good for get together if you wanted to make like a group or a club that goes bowling, and then they can like have that. I don't know. Anyway, we've got Bubble Trouble. Okay. Does it do bubbles or anything like that? Anyway, the new lights are really nice. I feel like these are very different. Like the colors and stuff. So that's the new lights, and that's the ones that's up here right here already. And then you got this light, which looks like normally when you see, well, let's see. I'm trying to see what the difference of these are. Are they, does one drop down further than the other one? I don't, oh wait, there's one up there. You know what? Or maybe it's, yeah, I think it is. This one is long. Okay, there you go. And this one is short. And then you got this right of way sign. We saw that over there. Right there. And then we have this light, which is okay, a barn light. Then you got this clock, which I really do like the clock. I feel like if you had like a personal, like a guy's room in your house of guys, what is it called? Like a man cave, that could totally go in your little man cave. And then you got this championship ball that you have to purchase, but you have to bowl a perfect llama. I don't know what a perfect llama is. I'm assuming it's a perfect game, but I don't know what to say. I can say that I'm digging the bar stool. I like this cubby thing right here. Oh, sorry. Okay. Like the cubby. I like the clock. I'm not even sure. These coffee tables look like something that's dated. So I guess if you have a Sim that's into that decor, then maybe it'll work out okay. I don't know. I'm on the fence about the build by mode stuff. I think the most important thing of this whole pack is just the gameplay itself, and just being able to have your Sims do this right here. And she's feeling super confident because of that. But anyway, I'm going to fast forward and let them finish their little bowling game, because I want to see what happens when they're all said and done. Because that'll be interesting. I want to get down here with them. I hate when it does that. Like, I go up. I want to stay down here with them. So I got to fast forward. Oh, look at that fire that your boy just threw. He threw that fire. All right, she's getting better. So I can at least see like a little bit. It's kind of like the DJ skill. You know, they sound like all scratchy and stuff at the beginning. But then the more they get into it, the more they're like, oh, okay. But I'm looking forward to seeing what things people come up with and everything for the for different little venues. I think a DJ in here would be really cool. I want to slow it down. That's the only way to, oh, she's getting sore, because they do get like a little activity thing from this. So, oh, how do I get back in here? How in the world did I do that? I was trying to get to the front of them so I can see, so I can see the front of them. There's like a lot of people here already with their little clothes and stuff on. I'm loving it. Advith. Okay. These names though. Oh my gosh. Y'all know how I feel about how they be naming these poor Sims. You know how I feel, but the place is popping right now. Looks like everybody's having a good time. But so overall, what do I think about this stuff pack? If you're buying it for the stuff in itself, the only thing I feel like that was a bonus was a couple of the ladies' items, mostly the hair. I feel like some of the clothing and stuff we could probably get like as custom content. So, you know, the hair, I do like that one hairstyle right there. And I like the other hairstyle with accessories. other than that, the gameplay is kind of cool. Like I said, it just gives your Sim something else to do. And maybe as I'm trying to see. Yeah. And then with the get together function, which, you know, is come and go sometimes. Sometimes I'm like really into get together as far as the clubs and stuff go. And other times I'm just kind of like, eh, I'm not really concerned about it. But I feel like for that aspect, if you really wanted to have your Sims be like in a bowling league or something like that, it'd be like something different that they could do. And I do like that aspect. So overall, I'm trying to decide whether, okay, did she win? Okay, I guess she won. Cool. So she bowled a game score of 97. I'm assuming she won. I wasn't keeping score, so I don't know how realistic that was. And then he's probably a little bit perturbed because, well, he's playful. And he's sore. He's not unhappy that he lost, though, so that's good. But she's feeling confident because she won. And she's the bowling queen. Awesome. I like that. That's actually pretty cool. Digging that. So I guess overall, is this pack of good stuff? I'm trying to decide now. I think for the gameplay and just having something different for your Sims to do, I think it's decent enough for that. But like I said, if you're going to buy it for the stuff, like for the clothes and the stuff, I wouldn't so much focus on the clothes. I do like this bar. I do like the chair. So maybe so much some of the stuff that you get with the build buy mode, maybe. But I guess it just depends. But long story short, yeah, good pack so far. I'm excited about it. I'm excited about what it's going to do for my gameplay and everything. So anyway, I'm going to go on and wrap this little review up. It's so funny. I started off kind of being like, I'm not digging it. But the more I got into it, the more I could see like the thrill in it. So yeah, I guess it's A+, or maybe not A+, a B in my book. Be for bowl. Why not? I'll play around with it. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Let me know down in the comment box. Are you getting it? What do you think about it? What do you like about it? What are your dislikes about it? And all that good stuff. I know a lot of people were like, we didn't ask for bowling. We asked for other stuff. But sometimes we don't know what we want until we get it. I mean, let's be real. And so I wasn't really bowling. But I was more so like, I just want more activities. And I feel like we've gotten like a good amount of activities. We get university in season. And maybe like a generations pack only for more of ability to play around with our babies, then I'm gonna be good. So, ooh, lady, do I know you? Anyway, guys, Nyla, or was she just playing with him? I have no idea how you sit down and just start getting into petty mode. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.